child development.
Yeah.
All right, class. Today, we are learning about child development and childbirth. Does anyone know where baby come from?
Oh, I know, I know. Is the baby dropped off at your front porch by a stork?
Dumb, you wrong. You wrong, you dumb as sheep. Baby not come from stork. Baby not dropped off on front porch. Baby come from woman vagina. Big vagina. See, this is my wife, Kim. She has big Ruth vagina. Big hairy Ruth vagina. I stick my head in it three times. I stick my head in vagina. So after I pound vagina with egg roll, pound the vagina, and then 9 months later, baby come out of vagina, and you go wah 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 wah, cut like little bitch. And then if it's girl, you throw it in the trash. Throw it in the trash. Any questions?
Can two dudes make a baby?
Ew, no. Two egg roll cannot make baby. You need vagina. Vagina and egg roll make baby.
Gay.
So crass, what I'm trying to say is having baby a big responsibility. I'm talking huge, very huge. So for your homework tonight, I'll be putting you in groups of two and handing out these baby dolls. You'll take care of these baby dolls all night long, and you bring it back tomorrow. If you bring your baby back in perfect condition, A. If not, you fail. You fail, you dumb.
What? Groups of two?
Dude, me and you, bro.
Yeah, I have to get paired with you, Junior. I have to get paired with you.
Junior, I wanted to be paired with you.
Sorry, Cody. I already promised Joseph a week ago that I would pair with him. Yeah.
But he just announced the project today.
No, we didn't. No, he did it last week. He must have been absent or something.
But I'm never absent.
All right, Crass. I'm going to be picking out your groups of two partners.
What? We can't pick ourselves?
It's not fair, dude.
It's not fair.
Well, Crass, life isn't fair. So the first pair I have is Cody and Josie.
What?
No. Are you serious, DJ? No, I'm not getting paired with him. He's gay. He's weird. No, I'm not doing it. No.
I'm fine with it.
Of course you will be.
Oh, come on, Joseph. We'll make a great couple.
No, we wouldn't.
We'll go on picnics.
No.
Bike rides.
No.
Maybe we'll even have another kid.
See what I'm talking about?
Then I want to be paired with him.
Yeah.
Stop whining. Shut up. All partners are final. So the next pair I have is Jeffy and Junior.
Jeffy? What are you even doing?
I ran out of milk.
What?
All right, Crass, I'm gonna start handing out the babies now. All right, Cody and Joseph, here's your baby. Take good care of it.
Oh my God, I'm a mommy.
Yeah, you're a girl in a relationship.
Oh my God, we gotta love him and take care of him. He even has your eyes, Joseph.
Shut the hell up, Cody. All right, here's your baby. Take good care of it.
Jeffy.
What?
This is our baby.
What is that for?
It's a project. We have to take care of it.
Well, can I see it?
Yeah, sure. Here it is.
Thanks, Junior.
All right, Patrick. You and Todd are going to be partners. Here's your baby.
Okay. We're going to name her Cynthia, and she's going to grow up to be an ice-feeding pirate.